unsigned, undiscovered,
and under the radar music.
So here we are then, backstage, if you can call it that. It's like one of these side rooms here at the Oxford Arms. It's one of these traditional pubs, isn't it, Bren Haze?
Very traditional.
With lots of oak beams, there's chandeliers of a description, with all sorts of energy-saving bulbs, lots of curtains. But you've kind of been away from all of this for 2 years, living on the side of a mountain in Austria.
Pretty much, yeah. Went over there for a first year and lived near a big place called Seeboden by a great big, they call it a sea, but a great big lake. And life took me in another direction, and then I had a nice place looking on the water and stuff.
Been to Austria a few times, skiing.
Aye.
Did you ski much?
I did actually, I learnt to ski and I didn't break anything, which was cool.
Okay, yeah, no, I've not managed to break anything yet. I'm all right, I don't fall over much.
That's the plan.
Only once when I thought I'd try a big like run-up thing that shoots you up in the air. Well, it shot up in the air and my ski shot off at the same time.
Did it?
So, yeah, I ended up, on my own, doing roly-polies down the side of a mountain. But, yeah, that's pretty much it.
I liked it there. Yeah, a lot of fun in the snow over there. And I discovered glühwein, which is not
good. What is glühwein?
Glühwein's like mulled wine, not to be mixed with skiing, as I discovered.
Oh, okay. So you think you can ski uphill when you take this?
Yeah.
Why Austria then? Was it a lure of a woman?
It was a lure of several women, I think. No, it was basically to start a new life out there and take me in a different direction. But things didn't pan out, but I got a few good songs out of it, so I guess that's how life goes.
And that was the first time you picked up a guitar in like 2 years, you were telling me earlier.
Yeah, it was a long time. I did one gig within just under 2 years, and that was for a special friend in Austria that's got a pub out there, and he put my name on the board. Well, my name was on it, so I said I'd do it, and I did that. And that's when I picked up the guitar again for the first time. Then when I came back to England, when I moved into the new place in Hereford, that's when I thought, well, I can play now, you know, I've got my place, I can play guitar, I can sing, and no one's gonna hear me sort of thing. Because I haven't got a band now, I've had to do the two guitar thing. So
yeah.
I can play.
Fascinating, huh?
So I thought, I've not got a rhythm guitarist, and I play slightly differently, I think, sort of intricate acoustic-y stuff. But I want the slashy solo stuff as well.
And I'm still fascinated by Austria then. So, were you working?
I was working, yes. I kept the same job.
What job was that?
Oh, you'll go to sleep now. I manage teams of people across the globe to work on multi-million dollar contracts for a company that used to be Motorola. It's all end-to-end satellite systems and stuff like that. I mean, I work from home, which is why I get to do music and stuff a lot. But yeah, it's an extremely stressful job.
And work took you initially there then, was it?
I work from home and I've been in the company for sort of 14 years, so I was lucky that I could live where I wanted to live, really. The person that I was with at the time, we decided that we would have a new life in Austria, and that's what we wanted.
Why Austria? Was there, like, pin the tail on the donkey and you just kind of, oh, that's
rock and
where
roll.
It landed?
It's kind of rock and roll place. Loads of pretty mountains, loads of pretty girls, loads of pretty mountains. You can ski, it's weather's really nice. It was just different, and I thought we'd have a really nice future and a family, all that sort of stuff. It was awesome. But it didn't really turn out. I got some good songs.
You're back in Hereford.
Back in Hereford.
Actually, there's probably more people in Hereford, isn't it? The places that I've been to in Austria,
there is,
there's hardly anyone kind of around.
I think I had about 12, 15 houses.
12 people lived where you lived on a mountain.
12 houses. But now I'm living by the river and I've only got one neighbour. So I've downgraded. I've come back to England, but I've got even less people. Don't sit and cry about it. Pick yourself up and write a song about it, I think. That's what I did,
really. Certainly come across, particularly that first song which you did today. So great to hear that journey has been able to translate into music. So well played, and thanks for coming down today.
Thanks ever so much for having me. Much appreciated.
BBC introducing In Hereford and Worcester.
With Andrew Marston.
Be part of it.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Oxford Arms here in Kington. Now, this next artist has been living in Austria for the last couple of years, but he's just going to move back to his hometown of Hereford. He plays and sings his own original music and actually uses two guitars. Now, his last album was purely acoustic. Prior to that, it was rock, so who knows what we're about to get today. Put your hands together, make some noise for Bren Haze!
This is a new one that I did a couple of months ago. It's called Snow Globe. People sort of come back in your life, they turn it upside down, shake it around a bit, and then they leave you to sort yourselves out.
I've just settled down, I'm moving on. I said goodbye to the memories I've been so strong. I moved to another country, I moved to another town. Cause I'm no longer bruised, I find a girl, I settle down. Down, down, you won't bring me down. Down, oh yeah, down, you won't bring me down. Oh yeah, down, because I won't let you pick me up. I won't let you spin me around. Cause you're shaking up my snow globe, you're turning my world upside down. Yeah, I won't let you pick me up, I won't let you put me down. Cause you're shaking up my snow globe, you're turning my world upside down. My world upside down. Still settled down, still moving on. I said goodbye to the crazy ones, it's been so long. I moved to another county, I moved to another town. Cause I'm no longer broken, I find a girl, I settled down. Down, down, you won't bring me down. Spin me around, cause you're shaking up my snow globe, you're turning my world upside down. Yeah, I won't let you pick me up, I won't let you put me down. Cause you're shaking up my snow globe, you're turning my world upside down. My world upside down.
Set free. And I wasn't going to do it, but it's a nice short little one. Don't talk to me, don't tell me your lies, 'cause we all realize what you are. Will you ever see? Don't call me, won't pick up.
no home. Cause I need no one, cause you set me free. Is this what you wanted to see? Is this what you want me to be? Cause I never asked to be. Cause I never asked to be. Oh, set free.
This is the main track off of Shining Like the Sun album I did a few years ago. It was all pure acoustic and I thought, I'll give it a go, I'll sing.
There's stick stuff on my voice, it'll be all right.
Open, it's begun. All our worries come undone. I feel your heart beat next to mine as we defy the sands of time. Because I love you, you're the one. Yes, I love you. Cause you're shining like the sun. Cause I feel you close tonight, always captured by your light. When you say those words to me, such a feeling so heavenly. Cause I love you, you're the one. Oh yes, I love you. Cause you're shining like the sun. Cause I love you. Cause I need you. Cause I feel you. Shining like the sun. Shining like the sun. Shining like the sun. Embracing what I'd never find as we slip inside our minds. It's just goosebumps and butterflies. Holding hands we begin to fly. I love you. You're the one. Yes, I love you. Cause you're shining like the sun. Cause I love you. Cause I
Wrote literally 3 weeks ago, 2 weeks ago. It's called Faith, and it's about faith and hope and all of the good stuff.
I believe in her.
Introducing in Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Master.
Absolutely brilliant for the guy to be playing two guitars at once.
Yeah, just to explain, he had one on a stand and one on a strap around his neck.
It is very good and entertaining to watch.
I'm Chris, I'm from Malvern. I thought Bren Haze was very impressive. It was very easy to lose yourself in his music and you forgot which bits of guitar you were hearing were, you know, the electric or the acoustic and which bits were the loops he had going on behind. It was very intricate music.
I'm Lindsay, I'm from Newcastle.
Bit of a way to travel down here to Kington.
Yeah, I live in Hereford.
And what do you think of Bren Haze?
Absolutely brilliant. Really good talent.
My name's Tom and I'm from Telford.
Yeah, I thought he was a fantastic musician. I like his style as well. It's very emotional and I found that I could sort of close my eyes, listen to it and just chill out. Very sort of chill out style of music. So I'll be looking up on Facebook.
Listen to the best interviews online.
bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.